Right, this is fixed it. Now everything's together and in place. So I've just plugged this cable straight into the plug board, no longer into my current limiter. So the question is, what happens when I switch it on? Whoa, it comes on. Absolutely brilliant. So what I'm going to do is to just set up a tripod so I can video, and then I'm going to try and do some battery welding just to see if it works. I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Bye.